our Stanley Cup year. Oh, I never did my video.
Here's a shot that went up high. Gagne played it down low for Nemestikov. Zadina scores! He missed on the breakaway, but Zadina scores right there, and the Red Wings have a 1-0 lead.
We'll take a look at it. He's got a defenseman in front of him. Gagne will start to play right there, and he basically went far side, left-hand shot from the right, and he snaps it right next to Hamilton's.
Svechnikov moved up past him. Back in by Hronek. Svechnikov again. Good play in for Ernie. Loose puck here. Zadina. He scores! He's got a couple. And Adam Ernie set him up. And the Red Wings in the lead 2-1. A power play goal in four consecutive games.
Well, good job on these battles. And Zadina actually, this time he goes short side. Top shelf. Oh, yeah. That's the way you score. Oh, he basically scooped that baby up there.